Three tips on how to shop for winter accessories like a pro. Number one, scarves. I highly recommend staying away from thin scarves like these as they don't really add much dimension to your look, and if they're styled wrong, they can quickly appear cheap. Instead, I suggest going for a thick blanket scarf like this one. It'll stand out as a statement piece to your look and has a lot of versatility in your wardrobe. Number two, gloves. Instead of buying these traditional knit gloves, opt for a leather style that will help elevate your outfit. Or if you want a more interesting style, I love this combo of leather and shearling. And number three, toboggans. If you're wearing a palm style like this, I recommend buying a neutral color that has a matching pom-pom to the beanie. This will help your outfit look more cohesive. And if you don't like poms, you can always go the traditional beanie style or my favorite, a bucket hat. Like and follow for more easy fashion and styling tips.